If your response to my last video is, Sargon doesn't lie, or Sargon doesn't want a pity party, he's not that type of person. Yeah, you're an idiot, sorry.